Come. I want to pray for you.
Yes.
Are you hearing me?
Yes, my pastor.
I want to pray for you, but there was issue of supporting your pastor.
Yes, huh? I support. Yes.
Where is he?
He's here.
Come. There was issue of supporting this man.
Yes, huh? My father. Yes.
But on the road, everything started going down.
Yes. Yes.
It's huh? True. It's true.
It's true.
Huh?
Yes.
Everything went down.
Yes. Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
They even stole your car.
Yes. Yes. It's true.
Stand up. Stand up.
Oh, Jesus. Thank you, my Lord.
Because there's a bike.
Yes.
Yeah. Huh? Yes. Yes. Yes.
Oh. That has been stolen.
Yes. Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
And this man was doing everything, supporting you.
Exactly.
Carrying the instrument, doing this, doing that.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes. It's true.
But things started to be so difficult for him. Now he's even sick now.
Yeah.
Did he tell you?
Yes, he told me.
Huh?
He told me.
Did he tell you that he's sick?
Yes, he told me and they prayed for
him. And look now, even the family now, the children here, everyone is suffering.
Yeah.
Huh?
Yes. That is true.
Listen, when you support a man of God, you're not wasting.
Yes.
Amen. Are you hearing me?
Yes.
Amen. So I want to pray for you that God must restore your life.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus.
And don't stop.
Yes.
After what God is going to do in your life, don't stop.
No, I'm still doing.
Because
I'm still supporting him.
The issue of the bike being stolen is the one that has destroyed everything.
Yes.
It's huh?
True. Yes. It's
so
true.
Don't worry. I'll pray for you. Continue doing what you're doing. God will bless you more.
Amen.